It's Super Bowl weekend, and things almost look normal at this Regina sports bar. Reservations already stacking up to watch the game here.
I think we have a few more tables open, and then we'll have to probably turn people away the day of the game.
Of course, nothing is really normal these days. The masks and barriers give that away. Still, even with safety protocols and limited capacity, being able to open at all is a gift.
This is much better for the bottom line and keeps our staff employed. We laid off most of our staff in the spring when we were closed, so it's nice to have them all back on payroll, and everyone's working hard to keep the place clean and follow the rules.
More than any Super Bowl, most will watch this one from home, and efforts are underway to bring the taste of the big game to people on their couches. Shuttered restaurants serving up takeout Super Bowl platters.
When you're watching Tom Brady cry later on Sunday, you can eat some delicious home and away grub.
So when the Bucks play the Chiefs on Sunday, the snacks should be sorted. But across Canada, concerns the game could lead to a spread of COVID-19 here.
Please do me a favor. Just stay at home. Stick with your family.
We can still enjoy the Super Bowl, but without the super spreader.
Hold off on the Super Bowl celebrations this year.
Worries shared by this Canadian Super Bowl champ. He'll be on the sidelines Sunday, moonlighting in Quebec as a healthcare worker, asking Canadians to do their part to stop the spread on game day.
I feel like it's the least we can do as citizens to follow the public health measure in place and to just do it.
But there will be at least one Canadian on the field. Toronto singer The Weeknd will be hosting the halftime show. Socially distanced, of course. Aaron Collins, CBC News, Calgary.